Hey everyone, this is Clifton, and welcome back to episode number 10 of Final Fantasy X. Okay, let's get going. Oh, a level 1 key sphere. That's nice. Thanks, kid. I think it's a kid. Maybe. I need to get my eyes checked. Really should. No, I don't need to know how to use it.
Pinta-sa.
Sorry?
Forgive me, sir. I meant to say pardon me, but it came out in Albed.
Oh, you're in Albed.
I am Rin, owner of this establishment. Hela dusadwi.
Huh?
It means nice to meet you.
Ah, well, Heli do sad we to you too.
Oh, you butchered that, but
butchered
that
if
good.
If you are interested, Albed primers can be found all over Spira. Finding them and learning our language might be fun. Here, let me give you one in commemoration of our meeting. Although you might want to be careful where you speak our language.
Episode number 8. Good.
Yeah, I hear Albed aren't liked much. Sorry.
Foot in mouth.
A Deki Krisa.
Someone help! The Chocobos!
That's our cue.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Huh?
Oh, thank you for your help. Please, use this.
Huh?
Could he be any more confused?
To the Chocobo Corral.
Oh, Chocobo Stampy, maybe. Okay, let's swap to skill Dark Attack. Let's swap you out for Lulu. What? Slots, element reels. Let's see if I can do this. Come on, fire. Shit. Oh, god damn it.
Attack now! Push it back!
Oh, come on! That's bullshit. Let's use a high potion on Waka. Again. Oh my god, he didn't knock us back automatically. Oh my god. Phoenix down, get Lulu up. Wait. Look, I get knocked backwards again. Bullshit. Really?
So, we're to be pushed.
Oh,
off the cliff.
Come on, game. It's so much better when it didn't suck so much dick. Again, seriously, look at it! I swear to God, you used to be able to knock this thing off the cliff! Why am I unable to do so? I mean, I'm just gonna kill it outright eventually. This. I got a mega potion around here somewhere. Heal everyone. Oh. Skill, dark attack. Like this again. This is just utter bullshit. And it's dead. So I don't get the key spheres for this, I believe. You get key spheres if you knock them off. That was unpleasant.
Have you an interest in renting some chocobos? As a token of our gratitude, the first time is free of charge. Please, ask the attendant if you wish to rent.
Thank you so much for saving the chocobos.
Go suck a dick. Fine, I will go rent a chocobo. Save some time. And the music's pretty awesome. Alright, if I remember correctly, there is another primer around here somewhere. Oh yeah, there's number 9.
Thank you so much for your words yesterday.
A safe journey to you.
Yeah, 2 more high potions, that's nice.
You have to leave your chocobos here. Come on, everyone off.
Oh, I was having fun.
How many times do I have to tell you I'm a summoner?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
You dare impede a summoner's pilgrimage?
Sorry, ma'am. No exceptions.
Useless.
Pretty much. I'm okay. I don't need a tutorial. Healed. What's down here? Fun stuff? Yeah, a flan or something. Oh, goes hit hard. Ow. Oh god, I'm terrible at this. Oh, I'm just healing the flan. Oh god damn. Thank goodness I missed. They really have a taste for casters. I have a
go with the flow.
Oh man, the puns are in this game are just ridiculous.
Farewell.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Abilities, Yuna, Cure Lulu.
On this road?
Oh, you know.
I see. The high road ends over there. However, we have sealed off the area beyond for the duration of our operation here. You may ask the gate captain up ahead if you need to pass through.
Oh, right, what we got this time. Resistant to magic, resistant to that. Oh, it's still alive. That's you.
Take that.
Where am I going? Honestly, it's even better if I still have my chocobo. I don't have a chocobo, so... Oh, God. Ambush. Just cheer. Left. Oh god. Are you kidding me? The last time I killed this, I was 2 HP off. Where am I going? Hey, it's a walk-off.
Coming down to the old road was a mistake. You can't run a business with no customers. Say, can I spare some change? Make it up to you that I will. Coming down to the... You can't run a... Set.
What you got? Not much.
Sure are a lot of crusaders about. I wonder what they're up to.
They're gonna have fun. Oh! She's petrified. That's fun. Remedy on.
A winning streak.
There's a save spear down here. Yes. Yeah, honestly, it was a mistake to come down here. There's not much going on.
I told you, let me handle that.
Leave those to Sir O.
It wasn't so much I was leering it, I was just hoping I could blind it. Oh my god, this thing goes on forever. Ah! Oh god. Oh my god, walk off.
Who did that?
Oh, calm down.
Yeah. Suck it, you stupid thing. This is a treasure chest over here. Mars Crest. Oh, that's to do with the celestial weapons later. Fuck this shit.
Out of my way!
Unpleasant. Okay. Just keep walking, keep running. Don't look back. Lizara.
Let me break the ice.
Still quite resistant to magic. What a second level spell. Wish I had my chocobo. Wish I had my chocobo when I got dismounted. That may steal your chocobo. Hopefully this is a little less unpleasant than the other area. No, it's not. Oh my god, that was close. You nearly got turned into a statue again. Attack yet again. First, we'll deal with them.
Don't look so shocked.
Oh, God, the puns. The endless amount of puns.
It's over. I'm good, yeah?
Oh, my chocobo. I can come down here with that effort. Okay. Thank you. Fortune Stare. I don't remember those. So much quicker on the CHOCOBO. Maybe there's someplace I can jump up over here. Oh well.
You have to leave your chocobos here. Come on, everyone off. Gata and Loser reporting, sir.
This is the last of them.
Good to have you with us. Go on through.
Show me how to play Blitz sometime.
Wait around. We'll have Sin beaten in no time. Any donation toward Operation Meat. Thank you for your generosity. Any donation toward Operation. Thank you for your generosity. Any donation toward
Operation.
Many thanks. Any donation toward Operation. Many thanks.
Oh, it's the exact same thing over and over again.
Any donation toward operation. Thank you.
I already have that.
Hey, you're a summoner and her guardians, right? Sorry for the inconvenience. Thank you for your cooperation. I'm sorry, I can't let you.
So, we meet again, Lady Yuna.
Yes?
You look troubled. Is there anything I can do?
Well...
I see.
Maester Seymour, let me show you to the command center.
Hold. I have a request.
Yes, Your Grace.
I need to have Summoner Yuna and her guardians let through to the command center.
But Maester Seymour, sir.
Do not worry. I will take full responsibility.
Very well, they may pass.
It is done.
Oh, thank you, Your Grace.
Yuna, it's time to go.
Oh, right.
Who does he think he is?
He's a maester. Better get used to it, yeah?
And off we go.
All hail, Maester Seymour.
brave crusaders of Spira, protectors of all Spira. Believe in the path you have chosen. Let faith be your strength. I, Seymour Guado, Maester of Yevon, will bear witness to your deeds today.
Sir!
What's going on? Why is Maester Seymour back in the Crusaders, eh? They're using Albed's machina. They're violating the teachings.
Even going against the teachings, they're willing to risk it for the greater good. Waka, I think Maester Seymour sees that too.
Lulu!
I can only speculate.
Ask him yourself.
Ah, Sir Auron. It is an honor. I would be most interested in hearing what you've been doing these past 10 years.
I've got nothing to say about it.
I see. Sir Auron must be a great asset as a guardian.
Your Grace!
Please, there's no need for formalities.
Excuse me, Maester Seymour. Why is your lordship presently present here, sir?
Please, speak as you normally would.
Isn't this operation against the teachings of Yevon? Aren't you gonna stop them?
It's true. I should. However, both the Crusaders and the Albed truly wish peace for Spira. This Operation Meehan was born from that wish they share. Although it may be sacrilege to Yevon, their intentions are pure. And I, Seymour Guado, the person, not the Maester of Yevon, as a denizen of Spira, I wish them well in their endeavor.
But using machina, that's bad, isn't it?
Pretend you didn't see them.
Beg your pardon, but that's not something a Maester should say.
Then pretend I didn't say it.
You're kidding.
From the first time I laid eyes on him, I never did like Seymour. But you know, some of the things he said that day, they made a lot of sense to me.
Oh. Unpleasantness. Really? Really? Everyone should die. Everything should die.
Excuse me, Lady Summoner Yuna?
Yes.
The command center. Maester Seymour requests your presence there, ma'am.
Thank you.
Take that road to the command center. It's not far. We're still in the midst of preparations this way. Sorry.
Good day. Sneak past the guards, I did.
Out of wisdom, magic ring. SOS Nullfrost.
be making a fortune with operation. But you, lad, you get a discount. Welcome to...
Oh, my. All right, water on that. Okay, I'm going to leave this episode here. Not as productive as I hoped, because I frankly don't remember the game much past this point. Alright, hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.